Well, good morning. It's let's see, what day is this? Thursday. And I'm leaving Hutchinson, headed for Liberal, Kansas. And it's going to be a long, boring trip. There's not much between us. It's about 210 miles, I think. And probably the biggest city is Pratt, which you've never heard of, and I haven't either. I traveled through there once before and could hardly even find a restroom, so I'll probably have to pee alongside the road somewhere. Getting ready to go by this restaurant I've been to a couple times called the Dutch Kitchen. Very good German food. I think this has an Amish influence. There's a lot of Amish settlements around here. I was over at Yoder yesterday. Little Amish store there. Little Amish place there too. Amish restaurants there. But I didn't eat there. Anyway, should be a long, boring drive. I may come on a couple times. Okay, you didn't have to cut in front of me. Plenty of road here. Yeah, this Dutch place is right up here. Here on the left. Really good. Coming this way, it's the best place in town to eat, and it's not even in town. Except for the Roy's Barbecue. Roy's Barbecue was awesome yesterday. I ordered two meat thing, and I wish I'd only ordered one, because I was surprised how big of a serving they gave me. But I went ahead and had it anyway. Okay, Pratt. We're going to Pratt, so I gotta check this exit here. 50 miles to Pratt. There I catch Highway 56, I think it is. Which will take me all the way to Liberal. I was in Liberal 2 or 3 weeks ago. But I got there on a Sunday and everything was closed. So I want to go back. There's a Wizard of Oz thing to see there, and there's an airplane museum. So I'm kind of looking forward to seeing that. Hopefully I'll be able to walk. Okay, we've got a traffic deal. I'll watch. Okay, he stopped. Okay, Pratt, 45 miles, all right. Okay, I'll turn you off for now. Okay, I'm in Pratt, Kansas, which turns out to be a pretty good sized town. It's kind of a crossroads of highways. Kansas Highway comes through here, Highway 400, US 400, and US 56, I think. Be heading out of here on 400. Right now, I picked up a salad at Casey's, and I'm gonna find a park over here. Hopefully, find a table and some shade. That press bigger than I thought it'd be, actually. Sorry to interrupt your lunch, birds, but I gotta go through here. Nice little neighborhood, some old houses here. Park over here to the left. See a ball diamond. It's up here, maybe. Yeah, it's like a nice big park. Actually, I think this is a different park up here. There's a lot of parks here, actually. Okay, this track is not being used, so don't worry about that then. Okay, all we require is a table and some shading. Oh man, God, I wish I could walk. That's a little walking trail here. I see a lot of benches. So far, I haven't seen a table. Oh, there's some. There we go. Down there. Okay, I have my picnic lunch. Drive out of this park, back on the road. You don't make too many stops, it still gets a liberal around 3 o'clock. This is a nice little park. If I could walk, I'd stay longer. Looks like about a 2 mile back walking path through here. It goes out on a little pond here. It's cool. Yep, nice place. Colorado Springs had a park that looked like this, but it doesn't. Okay, we've got a whole bunch of little kids here. Springtime. School's almost out. There are some beautiful homes right around here. Pratt looks about the size of Logansport, maybe. Peru or someplace like that. Pretty good size downtown there, looks like. Yeah, let's take a look through here. I can't remember if I've been here before or not. It doesn't look familiar. Quite as big as Logansport, but you know, it's a decent size. Holiday Inn here. Maybe I'll come here and stay one time. Hang out downtown for a day or two. Spend the day at that park. We're turning left here. Yeah, this doesn't look familiar at all. I don't think I've been here before. I probably went up through, came through this part of the country, I probably went up through Dodge. Okay, heading out.